If you have any experiences or opinions about this video, please write them in the comments.